I don't find you again in these southern states, I'll see you. In New York, my teeth skylined and jagged, their crowns still broke off, left a front gap, a departing queen of Rome, her patinated blonde, an adieu I've become, the sheets that are clean and full of holes. In Tucson, I stared, a desert grave, cactuses trapped in human contortion, a poet's apartment empty, a hall of dirty glasses, a life full of books. A world here congeals and sun-drenched, still recent but no less an occupation. He is between the in and outside, a window's conduit, enclosing in. No matter how long this sentence is, it will not see, will not pierce. Somehow the heart always goes where it can't, secures more than chemistry or rationalism's promise. Now not long before the 22nd century is out, where the roar of hard drives go dead to flash, moving parts to digital. No one is the silence of a church, though our faces may still be creased with carpeted sleep. I found the advent of sturdy shoes, firm sidewalks, a warm keyboard with absence close. Asphalt gray as dandruff, but even I still bruise goodbye. Far west, the lake is all spiders in Warren's Kansas, its sky outstanding with the crops at dusk. In the earth old as dirt, in the home broken as not. In each pitch-worn orange baseball diamond with its park of straw grass and a low back breathing dust. In the churchyard where I see him, a stone angel in shallow letters in lichen white. In the ones caught up to running out of the Umber Avenue in rush hour with glass break glancing cheeks, chrome burning in the summer, our eyes on fire with dreams of a weekend of dead police, at least 3 days. And all the cars stopped. This, where the urban trains for the station. The proxy when you feel so tight in your veins that it feels like home. Thank you.